Take one, action. Leaked down, television, international duty, just about to leave my house, passport, born Stoke-on-Trent, Slovenia versus England, international football. I love this shit. Follow my journey, come on. See you later, Jasper. See you later. The journey begins, and look who's just coincidentally just about to leave his drive and offered me a lift. Thank you very much, Simon.
No problem, sir. Where it's raining, it's miserable, so least I could do.
Yeah, neighbourly love.
Very.
What's with the paint issues?
I've got a bit of work to do today, given that the weather's so poor.
It's not a bad day to be doing that kind of stuff.
Exactly.
Well, the Dyer's Arms is my lift onto Stoke Station, so if you were kind of, where are you off to?
I was going Morrison's, but I will take a slight detour.
What a top man. Yeah. What a top bloke. Keep following it, everyone. Oh, I just missed him driving off. There he goes. Personalised plate. Now, the reason I'm at the Dyer's, I'm getting a lift off Jan to Stoke Station. There she is.
Good morning.
You're always on camera, aren't you?
Me?
Alright, well, I've always got a camera. Here's the Dyer's Arms.
Where are you going today, Mr. Lockett?
Stoke-on-Trent train station, please.
And then where to?
Heathrow.
Cool.
Smells clean.
It is, I'm just clean.
And Jan has just dropped me off at Stoke Station. What a place. Late, not good.
Surely you have all of your luggage and personal belongings with you, and please take extra care when stepping from the train onto the platform edge. On behalf of your onboard team, we'd like to thank you for travelling with Virgin Trains today, and we hope your journey's been an enjoyable one. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, the service will shortly be arriving at its final destination, London Euston.
Following the herds. I'm not even sure which terminal. I think is Terminal 2. I hope it's Terminal 2. It can't be arrivals, can it? That one's mine. Think I can board. Let's do it.
Thank you.
We're there. What are you next door to us?
Before,
I think
Fee. You're there, you're in there.
Night, Oosh.
What news? Are you with
us? I'll knock you up, yeah?
Hey?
I'll knock you up.
Let me fucking out.
Night, Oosh.
I'm getting the fucking ring better. I keep the hell. Bastard.
Put it in.
Put it fucking in. Fucking things.
It needs to go green, mate. No, you need to put it in slowly. Put it in.
Fucking bollocks, this is. Sick of these fucking things.
Good morning, Fergie.
Morning.
Are you coming to Slovenia to watch England?
No, my fuck.
Why not?
3 hours on a fucking bus to watch Jamie Vardy and fucking clever. No, thank you.
You've paid for the bus already.
I don't give a fuck. Not when it's going to be fucking 30 degrees here. No. 6 hours and one day on a bus when it's 30 degrees. No. No.
No. No, 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 no. Come on. Are you coming down for breakfast?
I am coming down for breakfast, yeah.
You're just not coming on the bus. The morning after. Gotta get a bus. It's got a very European feel about it. Beautiful city. Zagreb, we're getting a bus now over to Ljubljana in Slovenia. Oosh, he is absolutely crackers. It's our bus.
Everybody's missing.
Did.
Everybody.
He did, he was asking about mine. I wonder what river this is, Oosh. We don't know, do we?
It's the river of Babylon.
As he cracks an egg. It's full of England. It's very, very warm.
Babylon. When I sat down.
That could be the embassy. Slovenian embassy. Yeah, we wept. When we remembered Zion. Five to six, that's a good bet. I'll put 30 on England. That's your bet.
There you go, Rod.
Yeah, very good. Yeah. You got that way.
5-6.
England won't win 5-0, Brommers.
They will.
They won't win 5-0.
They will. These are crap.
They only beat them 3-1 at Wembley.
Wiltshire hat trick.
What do you think?
2-0 England, James, I'll go 4.
Very conservative.
Yeah. Confident. We're on form, aren't we? Unbeaten since the...
Do you like it here?
Very nice, yeah. Good place, Jim, yeah. Tina, good waitress.
Tina's done a fantastic job. Tina deserves a pat on the... back. Pat on the back.
Pat on the arse.
She is a fantastic bar service. And this is down by the river.
She's a lady. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's a lady.
Limp. Not when Tina's around. That's for sure. Good Brommers. What a lad. Weak towns through and through. Or are you?
No. Not anymore. All the players have gone up. disappointed. I'm thinking like kids group now. Follow the players. That's what I say. Follow the players.
What about Stoke 6, Liverpool 1? Big lad of the bit. That needs to be talked about more, I think. Gerrard's last game.
I think he's right.
Stoke destroyed him.
This beer's a bit. It's not got enough fizz.
Anyway, it's all right. So it's
it. It's not sparkly enough. It's all right, but it's a typical European beer. All the boys together by the river. Them boys there. What river is this? What river is it?
Slovenia.
What's it called?
Steady with that, James.
What if I put me in the shot as though my arm's going across the loop?
Okay, yeah, yeah. That lad. That lad.
What's this, Link Town TV?
Yeah, we're going to put it on there. Did you see that? Did you see that? Link Town TV, famous host. You know it.
You know it.
Jace was on it. Got about 100.
I haven't even seen it.
150 views, brother.
Kids Grove TV next year, Lockie.
Kids Grove TV, that's Fleet Town TV with England. Have you ever, did you hear about Leek Town before you met me?
Nah, I never heard of them before in my life, mate.
We've heard about them now, haven't you?
Best team in Staffordshire, apparently.
Slovenia versus England, score prediction.
2-0 England.
Yeah, you see, that's a conservative. Who said that before? Yeah. Conservative approach. Rooney. Yeah, I think
same. Welbeck's not playing. I reckon he would have done the business.
Welbeck, Arsenal. What do you think of Arsenal? Hey, they always get this. They're a good side. And that's been happening with every single girl that's walked past. Prof, we're getting that castle. Go in the castle, yeah.
No. What you do to
when you beat an Arsenal?
Big Town TV have a potential exclusion deal. Camera this one up. Prof, any good?
He was old champion.
Any good, Prof?
Yeah, another good one, yeah.
What you saying, Mocko? Some would say, Lockett, that you're a Man United fan. What would you say to that?
Lossett.
What would you say to that?
No, that's nonsense.
Fergie Lossett, it fan.
You're a Fergie man, you were, boy.
Nonsense.
Stop watching Sean Scar's goal on fucking rewind every week.
Closet.
Behave yourself.
Say you're a closet.
any good, Prof?
Another aggressive fucking trash race. I'll never go to
it. It's really good here, really good.
I wanna stay here, drink all your beer. Please don't take me home.
Prof, please don't take me home. I wanna stay here, drink all your beer. Please don't take me home. Don't take me home. Please don't take me home. I just don't wanna work. I wanna stay here, drink all your beer. Please don't take me home. Yeah, but you're saying that because you wanted to think that.
You're on the cross now, Linktown TV.
Do
you do the interviews as well?
To be fair, I'll do one now. Prof, what do you think of Slovenia as a city?
Very good, very good. Very good away trip quality.
Oosh! What do you think of Slovenia?
He's gone up.
Keep me English. Jay Watson, from London, you're going to come and watch Leek Town?
I'm waiting for my official invite, sir.
You're going to do it next season?
I'm there.
Harrison Park?
Yeah, I'm there. Get the fixture list, let me know when I'm invited. I can't come without an invite. Get me a Leek Town shirt and a scarf.
Game as.
To Paris.
That's the way we like it. In fact, we fucking love it. We love it.
Hello, boys.
To Paris.
Are you okay? Yes, okay.
Yes, okay.
Good man. Jason, it's your best.
Take me home. Don't take
don't take me home. Just don't wanna go to work. I wanna stay here. Drink all your beer. Please don't take me home. Absolute quality.
Ball in.
What's say?
Ball in.
He said he went to the presentation tonight, and he was with Wilson on his table and said he wants to be the centre half of Snoop. I know he is round, but I think you could knock him all over the fucking shop. He was a big man.
Wilson's done well at centre half, but I wouldn't have him down as a...
What a big ball, wouldn't you? James Stryker.
I'm don't now. I just want to film the beers.
What about the prophet when he got married?
The prophet married the 6-year-old.
Zagreb. Monday morning. What a great place.
Where's Osh?
Well, unfortunately, it's time to get off. Pretty much my last act on this trip is to just take in these glorious streets and fantastic sights in Zagreb. It's a wonderful place. One of these places that you wouldn't ordinarily visit, which makes just, well, it justifies my decisions to follow the England national team, because it's not just, well, it isn't about the football. It's about coming to places like this and visiting places you just would not ordinarily visit. Anyway, gotta get back to the airport. A long journey home. Jack.